now going to go down and put some tape on the underside to keep that in place once I cut the other bits out.
No complaints.